sandy beach, 3.8. We're gonna go down there and run Esther.
I screwed up and forgot to turn on my front-facing GoPro, so you'll just have to deal with this angle while you watch me fight for my life through Esther. I'm making my way out of the eddy here, and I go up into Bermuda Triangle, which is that area just under Fish Ladder and above Esther. And you can see me paddle out into the current, looking to make my way to that fast green water and get away from the island so I don't get pushed into the island. Now I go to peel out, I'm turning around, and you'll see me plant my paddle blade, and yep, right on an eddy line, flips me over, manage to get myself right side up, and now I angle my boat river right, paddle like hell so I can avoid getting pushed into the wall there at this turn. No big deal after I rolled up, easy path down into the eddy, but definitely gonna watch out for where I'm peeling out and look out for eddy lines the next time I run this.
I'll go. All right. paddling down to Center Chute from Wet Bottom. Just came around the turn down the gorge. Hey, behind you, Keith. He's good.
Yeah!
Nice!
Thank you.